Hey everyone, WeatherBug meteorologist Miranda Hilgers back here with your extreme and severe weather outlook, talking about dangerous heat down here into the desert southwest. Our Sunday high temperature forecast of 111 for Las Vegas will tie their record value, and elsewhere we're looking at possibly breaking records. Reno, Nevada, 101 for the forecast Sunday afternoon, their old record, 98 degrees. They will likely break a record today. And Denver, we're coming up near record values as we go through the next few days. In fact, we'll be into the mid to upper 90s across portions of central Colorado as this heat begins to build. An excessive heat warning is in effect through 8 p.m. Sunday for Las Vegas into Kingman and back out towards Bishop and Daggett into the Death Valley region of California, where temperatures could be soaring as high as 125 degrees. And that heat will continue to push up and along the Rocky Mountains and eventually spill into the central plains as we head through Monday and into Tuesday. So look for very warm temperatures coming into Kansas and Nebraska as well as we head towards the middle of the upcoming week. A thunderstorm threat does exist in the central plains for today from about Hannibal, Missouri through St. Louis and down into Little Rock and Shreveport. Mainly gusty winds and some small hail, but an isolated tornado cannot be ruled out as storms move across through the mid-Mississippi Valley. The futurecast already has them firing from Des Moines back into St. Louis and then down further points southward as we head through our 4 p.m. hour Sunday afternoon. This is all going to continue to push out here and into the Ohio Valley as we go through the rest of Sunday and into Monday. We're talking about some heavy downpours of rain associated with these thunderstorm cells as well, so raincast values will be up there as far as rain goes into Des Moines as well as Kansas City. Looking at some locations between here, could be seeing as much as 1 to 2 inches plus, which is unfortunately not what we need, as we do still have flood watches and warnings in effect through the mid-Mississippi Valley, through the Illinois River Valley, and heading out into the Ohio Valley, where Columbus could be seeing as much as 1 inch of rain by the time we get to Tuesday morning. Isolated amounts could be higher on the mid-Atlantic side, as well as more rain showers push into the northeast. Stay here for WeatherBug.com updates.